Being a half-blood, it's dangerous. It's scary. Most of the time, it gets you killed in pretty painful, nasty ways. If you're a normal kid, reading this because you think it's fiction, great. Read on. I envy you for being able to believe that none of this ever happened. But if you see yourself in these pages, if you feel something stirring inside you, stop reading immediately. You might be one of us. And once you know that, it's only a matter of time before they sense it too. And they'll come for you. Don't say I didn't warn you. I'm Michael Gallo. I am 13 years old. I'm pretty sure I'm 5'6". And I live in Upland, California.